You're gonna make a speech.
To create your own water bottle rocket, you will need an air pump, big soda bottle without a cap, folder or anything similar, a pair of scissors, knife, and a cork. Now that our materials are complete, let's make our DIY water rocket bottle.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky, little Einsteins.
The first step is to try and fit your cork into the bottle. If it doesn't fit, cut the cork using your knife until it fits perfectly. Now, take your folder, pencil, and ruler and create a right triangle. Make sure that your triangle has a height of no more than 7 centimeters and none less than 5 centimeters. Create 3 or 4 triangles with the same dimensions. After drawing your triangles, cut it using a scissors and glue it to your soda bottle. Make sure that you put your triangle upside down. And there you have it, your very own state-of-the-art, revolutionary, compact do-it-yourself water bottle rocket. It's time to test it. In this experiment, we will try to test how the amount of water affects the maximum height during the takeoff of the water bottle rocket. In simple terms, we will try to find out what's the best amount of water in the bottle so that it travels the highest possible height.